Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is the Broman, and today what you guys are gonna be watching is my 40 kill game with Hanzo. Now, I do have to preface this gameplay by saying that there is no audio, just for the pure fact that one, I had music blaring the entire time, and two, wasn't paying attention at all throughout this game. Actually, no, sorry, I lied. The first half or the first third of this game, completely just unaware, just on my phone talking to my friend. Really wasn't paying attention to the game as much until I noticed by the end of the first round, I think I ended up with like 16 kills. And I told my friends, like, I'm gonna try and go for 50, like, as a joke. And I ended up getting 40, which is actually another person on my team actually ends up getting 45 kills, which is the most kills I have seen ever in Overwatch. Now, a lot of my kills is either I do like more than 30% of the damage, or there's actually a kill in here where I dome some guy, but I only get 1% of damage on him. But I get a lot of clutch plays, like a lot of clutch ults. I get a lot of domes. I hit people in the freaking head from miles away. I hit them from close range. They're really, really good clips. I destroy Reinhardt a couple times with the multi-arrow right here. Not in this specific play, but just with the multi-arrow. I don't main a Hanzo. I usually go with a Reaper or a Tracer. Pretty much anyone, a Bastion. Not really a Bastion. I really don't feel like Bastion's that good of a character. Or no, sorry, he's overpowered. He's just not fun to play as. But yeah, my friend was just telling me, just play as Hanzo. You'll like it. And I didn't believe him at first, but wow, I didn't know I'd be this good at it. These games, the all every single one of these rounds come down to the wire. I think every round went to overtime. I'm almost positive every round went to overtime, and it was insane. It was a really good game. There's a lot of times we're like, oh well, that's game, and then we'd still come out and we'd still cap the point when they had like 99%, and we'd still get it. There's a lot of clutch ults by players on both teams, but mainly I feel like I performed pretty well for this game. There's not going to be audio throughout this entire gameplay. I think I'm just going to put some music in the background, just because of the fact that I had my mic unplugged, but I had my webcam on, and it was recording the audio from my speakers that I have in my room, and you can't really hear what we're saying. You can't really, and I don't want to like turn down the volume because then it just turns down the game volume, and then me and my friends are just bullshitting. So yeah, it just plays like this right here. Oh god, if I just would have gotten out of that corner and got around the wall just a couple seconds sooner, I'd been able to fire off a ricochet arrow, and who knows, maybe got a little bit more closer to my ult. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. It's a little lengthy, but it's 40 kills. There's no way I can make that really shorter. But yeah, guys, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, enjoy.
Get up, I'm a, if you send shivers on my spine.